Wow. That single word sums up my pleasure in viewing the brand new Star Trek. J.J. Abrams' reboot of the classic sci-fi franchise is an exciting, funny, epic thrill ride filled with wonderful moments, from the opening battle scene to the final bits of dialogue. While I wouldn't call myself a Trekkie or Trekker, I've never worn pointy ears or dressed up in a Starfleet uniform. Hard to believe, I know. I am a pretty huge fan of the original series. And not only was I fine with the liberties they took, I think they really work for today's more jaded audiences. While changing many sacred elements, the writing team and director have also found a way for those changes to be, dare I say it, logical. There are all new actors as the Enterprise crew, but in a clever twist, the original Spock, Leonard Nimoy, is back for some more fun. Nimoy brought a sense of continuity and familiarity to the film and helped tie in this new universe with the old. It's not exactly the original 60s show, but I don't think it should be. The fresh cast reinvigorates what was a stagnant movie series, yet still holds true to the optimistic spirit that made the original great. Chris Pine as Kirk, Zachary Quinto as the young version of Spock, and the rest of the Enterprise crew all did wonderfully with their performances. They each had the essence of their characters down pat, and did so without impersonating them. They also brought some reality, humanity, and humor to their roles, which helped make them more believable. My only slight nit to pick with the film was its lack of a social metaphor beneath the plot. Most of the best stories from the original series use the issues of their day, racism, war, etc., and wrap them in science fiction to help them inform their stories. This version was lacking in that department, but I'm sure it will be integrated into the further adventures of the USS Enterprise. May the new series live long and prosper. I'm Keith Kelly.